So your property is up for rent and you've started receiving applications. Great. But how are you supposed to find your ideal tenants from the bunch? As well as credit checks, tribunal checks, and social media, you can gain a lot of insight as to how the applicants will be as tenants by speaking with their previous landlord or their property manager. Of course, there's basic questions. How much rent were the tenants paying? Did they pay their rent on time? How many people are living at the property? And what is the reason for them moving? It's important to make sure that these answers match the tenant's application to ensure that the references are actually the landlord of the property and that you have an honest application in front of you. You should then be asking about the condition of the property, inside and outside. Did they have any pets? Were there any breach notices issued during the tenancy? And are they expected to receive the full bond refund? Finally, ask that landlord, would they rent to the tenants again? Asking these direct questions should paint a clear picture of the type of tenants that you are dealing with and if they would be suitable for your home.